Cheyenne. He is a 9-year-old registered spotty saddle horse, black and white, about as broad as he is tall, pretty boy. It really is. Registered name is Cheyenne's pretty boy. See his kind eye shut? He gonna get on and show you how good he goes. This horse is as showy as the mare I had on the chance mare. I mean, he is some kind of showy. But he's easy enough to ride. He just naturally sets his head. And, no, I don't think he hurt me. Sick old one, you know. I don't think I did, now that I think about it. But anyway, he is not a beginner horse. Probably an advanced beginner that wasn't timid. I don't do anything wrong, but he might, you know. He's real quick to get in his gait. He's got a glide ride gait now. He'd make a heck of a show horse too. Mary Willis, she's gonna go with us. She entertained us the last time we taped. I guess she'll do it again this time. This horse runs good with other horses. I got 4 of these horses. They just sold out. And one of them is as good as the other. I mean, I ain't found nothing wrong with any of them. And that's very, it's almost like a gift from God. Nice horse, very personable, easy to catch, great ground manners. I mean, he's got it all. He's got a little energy about him, which makes me not, you know, not gonna say just anybody can ride him, but he's got a wonderful gait, and he'll have different speeds in his gait. We're gonna show you some of the speeds, but we won't show you all of them, because we just don't do the fast, you know, racking. Scared of these dogs, man. Wind moved my camera just a little. We got wind after lunch. That's really unusual, but I'm tickled to death because it is hotter than a bear out here. Pretty boy. That's what we call him here, Shine. Pretty boy. Call him Pretty Boy because he really is. You have Matt and Pretty Boy. Here comes Cheyenne's Pretty Boy and Matt. I'm going to opposite, of course. I'm going to keep it wide so we see what he's doing. Very nice. Such a pretty horse. Just enough color of white. Good to show him off. Showy, you know, and that would keep him from being a beginner. Well, he don't really do that on the trails or around this barn. He's not like he's ready to go home. I mean, trying to get home quicker. He just like a show off is what it is. And he's been showed some in local shows, nothing big. They're nice, and we'll show you how good he gets in another trailer now. That's pretty boy, man. Into the trailer. So we've got a ramp. Got 2 more that don't go there either. Like I said, usually the ramp's the hardest one to get them in on it because it makes noise and it moves when you step on it. As you can see, he didn't have no trouble. Very good. We're not going to play in it, not that we wouldn't want to, but it's a lot cooler down there anyway, so hope y'all can join us and we shall see. That's Pretty Boy Matt, and he is a pretty boy. And this is where he does so well. It's like a walk in a park for him. He knows what he's doing down there, and as you can tell, he's calmer down here. because he does know what he's doing. You know, I know the people who had him, they got on him and back off riding. They didn't stay around the barn. He just kind of gets a little confused there, but as you see, he walks with a loose rein and everything. Ain't he? He's just an awesome horse and so much fun to ride. Really, really.